Is it okay for a seasoned agent like me to be nervous? I've never been part of a research team before.
Welcome, Agent Howell. We've been expecting you. Please look over all the information and sign the form. Then I'll take you to the station chief.
These waivers sound serious. Have there been any incidents?
Oh, don't worry. These are just general things that could potentially occur during the experiment. That doesn't mean they're likely to.
Comm center, do you copy? What's your status? Anyone?
Is there anyone on this frequency? It's Owen Hendricks, the facility chief. Does anyone copy?
Roger, this is Agent Howell. I'm in Station A, but I can't find anyone else. The whole station is on lockdown. Over.
Yes, one of our human enhancement experiments went terribly wrong. The subject broke loose, and we had to put the whole facility on lockdown. The subject's locked in the main lab now. To get to him, you need to disable the lockdown protocols from all the command centers in stations A, B, and C. I'll send you my access codes now.
Thank you. Thank you. You're doing great, Agent Howell. Now, to get to Station C, you're gonna...
Thank you.
thank you for saving me and my son. I wasn't expecting things to go this way. This experiment should have been a major breakthrough.
Dad, stop. I almost lost myself. I had no idea what was going on. All I could feel was pain. Now I know that we can't play with human nature. Trust me, all these experiments need to stop.
Headquarters, do you copy? There's been an incident at the research facility. It's been resolved, but I thought it'd be best to close the facility before anyone else got hurt. I'll bring the full report to the meeting. Over and out.